Toucan, toucan. There once was a bird who didn't have a name. He had a very large beak and was all black, except for the whites of his eyes. All the other creatures who had names laughed at him. This made him very unhappy. One day, he decided to leave them all and go to seek his fortune. He went over the mountain. Then across the river. Until he came to a hot, dusty place where everybody worked. This made him want to work as well. So he went to see a man sitting behind a large desk who told him what to try. At first, he tried chopping wood, but his beak was so large that it always got in the way. Next, he tried office work, but he felt silly in a bowler hat. Finally, he tried carrying things. He enjoyed doing this and was very good at it. Most of the time, he carried cans. Because of his long beak, he could carry two at once. The others called him Toucan, as they could only carry one. He was happy. At last, he had a name. One day, when Toucan was carrying paint, instead of being content with two, he tried to carry three cans. Going down some steps, he fell and ended up with orange, red, and white paint all over him. Although he scrubbed and scrubbed, he could not get the paint off. He felt he was a failure. And one morning, before the city was awake, he left for home. He went back across the river. Then back over the mountain. When at last he arrived home, none of the creatures recognized him in his fine new feathers. When they asked his name, he said it was Toucan. They spelled it T-O-U-C-A-N. So he decided to keep it that way. Toucan explained who he was and told them about his adventures. When they heard the story, they all laughed again. But this time, Toucan laughed with them. Thank you.
Thank you.